Only in their dreams can men be truly free. 'Twas always thus, and always thus will be.